but we still want to make a statement with your eyes. What sort of skin type do you have? Like, is it dry, oily, sensitive? That'll help me decide what products to use and not to use on your skin. Dry skin. Okay, perfect. I have dry skin myself, so I know exactly the products to use for you. So, I think that I'm going to go with my signature smoky eye that I do on a ton of my clients going to events like this, and it just looks amazing every time. It looks so good on everyone, and I think it's going to look amazing on you. So, we can go ahead and get started then. So, I always like to start off with the eyebrows, and I can see that you have very naturally full eyebrows. Oops. So, we're just going to be using a brow pencil here today because we don't want it to be too much because your eyebrows are naturally very full. So, we're just going to be filling in the more sparse areas, accentuating the arch. Smoky eye. right here, but don't be afraid. I know that blacks are a little bit scary. Black eyeshadows are a little bit scary. But it's okay. We're just gonna be putting it right on the very outer corner. The outer corner. So I'm just buffing that in there. Just the very outer corner of your eye. Not too much. We're just putting on a very little bit. Just a little bit of black eyeshadow. I just wanted